Remember when CapCut was lightweight, smooth, and packed with free features? Now, after all the recent updates, it feels like a messier PC starts lagging. Simple edits crash halfway, and worst of all, features that used to be free are now locked behind the pro version. Frustrating, right? But what if I told you there's a simple way to revert back to an older version of CapCut without downloading any sketchy files or visiting shady websites? Yep, you can roll it back safely using a hidden trick that's already built into your system. And today, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it step by step so you can get back to the smoother, better version of CapCut you actually love. So first, let's open CapCut on our computer. And if you haven't downloaded it, go to the official website and download CapCut onto your computer. So after opening CapCut, let's go to settings to show you the version I am using at the moment. So as you can see, I am using CapCut version 6.2.0 beta version, which is the latest versions from CapCut at the moment. So let's open a new project, then add a video to the media panel. Then I will add it to the timeline. So there is one feature in CapCut I have been using every time, which is the text-to-speech feature. But after updating to the latest version of CapCut, this text-to-speech is now pro, which is very frustrating. And that didn't end there. I tried closing the software, and to my surprise, CapCut freezes, which I didn't experience while using the previous version I had.
2,000 years later.
So I decided to revert back to the older version I was using, and I found a way to do that. So close CapCut completely, then right click on the CapCut icon and select Properties. So the Properties window will open, then click on Open File Location. So CapCut's folder will open, and as you can see there are two folders, the first one which is the older version I was using, and the second folder is the lastest version I updated to. So open the folder. Then scroll down till you find the CapCut.exe file. And to know if the file is the real CapCut, right click on it and go to Properties. Then go to Details. So you will find all CapCut information here, to know it's the right .exe file. Then you can close the Properties file and open CapCut. So CapCut will analyze your computer to see if CapCut can run smoothly. Then go to settings again, and as you can see, I am now using CapCut's version 4.6.0, which works best on my computer. And also note that whenever the versions change, you can't open files you use the newer version to edit. So make sure all projects are completed and exported. So open a new project and add a default text to the timeline. Then if I go to the text-to-speech feature, you can see it's no longer a pro feature.
You're using the text-to-speech feature. Choose a voice you like.
So this was the before and after reverting to an older version. So you can also create a shortcut and move it to your desktop and use it anytime you want. So subscribe, like, and leave your comments in the comment section. See you in the next tutorial.